Hello, this is Michael Leedy coming to you again with another creative quickie. This time, we will be importing an image as the background image because in the last video we did the gradient tool and we didn't like necessarily the way it looked because Michael Leedy chose bad colors. Okay, so we're going to open as layers. Okay, so we're going to open as layers. Now, we, for what I'm doing, are going to go to, see if you're organized, things are pretty easy. And discovering ML, and images, where's images? Oh, hello, I was right on top of it. Okay, backgrounds, with image, backgrounds, plain. I think I want to use the blue. I think I want to use the orange. We're going to use the orange. Okay. So anyway, remember, I went over here. I opened as layers. And now I'm going to click open once I selected my image. Come on. And it puts it in there. So we have imported the new background for my footer of my blog. Now, as you can see, it does not fit. It's too small. That is okay. I've showed this in a different video, but I will show it again real quickly because it's right here. We would go to the scale tool and we would select that image, okay? And I'm just going to grab the corner and pull it to the side. And I'm going to grab the corner and I'm going to pull it to the side. Easy as that. You hit scale and the image has stretched. So that is how you would stretch, scale an image. So now look at it's turning out to be nice. In the next video, I would like to insert the bonus. Just come with me to the bonus right now. It's how to cut an image of, you know, myself out so that there's no background. So I can put it on here and I don't have to have a picture behind me. Okay, so watch the next video, Michael Leedy, Creative Quickies.